Welcome to the Stars Golf Outing here at the Forbes of Kingennie. Today we have young Matthew Sime, who's going to challenge our D-man, Doug Krantz, to a nine-hole game of golf. Doug?
So far we haven't hit any balls, so I'm feeling pretty confident. But I saw him swinging on the range the other day. His dad was showing me some practice footage, and I'm not going to lie, I'm a little worried. He's got a pretty good swing, so we'll see how I do.
Matthew, how about you? Are you looking forward to this, son?
Yeah.
Yeah. What have you got to say about Doug?
No excuses.
No excuses, Doug? He must have heard. Let's look at it this way. I mean, it's your home course, right? You know, I don't have my own clubs today. What else we got? I got a broken toe. Like, you're not going to give me any excuses? All right. We'll play straight up. Plus, he wanted a shot a hole. That's not happening.
Dirty,
Doug.
Yes, I am.
Smile, Doug.
Sorry, Doug.
Good luck. Good luck.
All right.
One.
One.
You didn't see that.
Just a wee bit, and that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never been found to this day, but it went straight down the middle, like they say. Whack down the fairway, it went smack down the fairway. And it started to slice just a smidge off line. It headed for two, but it bounced off nine. My caddy says, long as you're still in the state, you're okay. Yes, it went straight down the middle, quite a way. The sun was never brighter, the green.
Game on now.
Here we are on the sixth green, and I believe the state of play is Doug is two up. Doug, what's the game plan for the last three holes?
Well, you know, I'm getting lucky. Got a little help from this OB fence here, kicking me back into play on this hole. So, you know, it's a good thing I got a length advantage on him because he's dominating me around the greens right now. So, we'll see what happens the last couple here.
And you?
Just to try and get up there and be on.
You can do it, son.
The sun was never brighter, the greens were never greener, and I was never keener to play. I heard it ping down the middle, it went sing down the middle. Room. And I'm in my glory when wrapped in a towel I say that it went straight down the middle today. Oh, the life of a golfer is not all gloom.
though they charge you for listening in the locker room. But I'm in my glory when wrapped in a towel, I say. That it went straight down the middle, where it wound up is a riddle, but it went straight down the middle.
Well, the sun's finally come out here at Kingennie, and the conclusion of Doug and Matthew's round. How's it going for you guys, and how do you enjoy it?
We had a great time out here. You'll see some of those shots on the video. He hits it pretty good. I think, unfortunately, we had to play the same tees because of how it was set up today, but I think if we had proper tees set up, he probably would have taken me. So a lot of fun, a little cold. We're going to get warmed up and take it out to the putting green here and do another challenge. So just want to thank Matthew for coming out and playing. I had a good time. Hopefully you had a good time, bud.
I did.
Yeah, right on.
Matthew, I believe you got something to give to Doug.
Yeah. There you go.
Cool, man. Little Forbes of Kingennie ball marker, divot tool.
And Doug, I believe you got something to give to Matthew.
I do. Know you're a big Stars fan. So we got you a little Stars jersey. Obviously with the best player on there. Well, maybe not the best, but the one you golfed with. So hopefully you enjoy that. We'll get it signed for you. And we might have to have a rematch one of these days, so we'll see.
Okay.
Cheers, bud.
We've got Gail Forbes, the proprietor of the Forbes of Kingennie. Gail, nice to meet you, and thanks very much for putting on this wonderful day for the guys. Thoroughly appreciate what you've done for us today. And if you'd just like to tell us a little bit more about Kingennie and what it has to offer.
Well, we have a 9-hole golf course, fishing ponds, self-catering lodges, glean and boathouse for honeymooners. So we actually have quite a wide market to what we can offer, you know, from weddings to sportsmen to, you know, and like yourselves, groups like yourselves. So.
About the lodges now, how many lodges do you have?
We have 12 self-catering lodges. Kingennie Court North and South can sleep 10 either side, so we can actually accommodate groups of up to 20 in their own. That overlooks the first hole of the golf course, so that's a really popular lodge that we have, right down to the Lianen Boathouse, which is a honeymoon suite for couples.
And they'll all be very popular, I imagine, with golfers and fishers.
They are. We're very fortunate, actually, because locals use them as well as people from abroad and everything. So. Well, it's been a pleasure having you all. We've loved it. I'm just sorry my husband Mike wasn't here today. He's actually abroad in Germany just now, but he sends his best wishes to everybody.
Gail, it's been wonderful to be here, and we thoroughly appreciate it, and I'm sure the guys will be back in big numbers and to support the adventure. Thank you
well,
very much.
Well, we loved having you. Thank you for coming. Thanks.
Thank you.
Practice strokes, huh?
Hey, I'm taking this serious. There's money on the line. Cash, money.
Good again, buddy.
Good job, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, good thing you got that on camera, Grant.
Huh? Touch about
real?
No, you don't have to put on a show like real.
One done, bossy.
Oh, thank you.
Polite golf clap. Polite golf clap.
Who won the most hole in ones?
Yeah, me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jonathan Hogan.
And the dosh?
Bossy.
Oh,
Yeah, we just, on behalf of the Dundee Stars, just want to thank Gail for letting us use this gorgeous facility up here at Forbes and Kingennie. Guys had a great time out there, a lot of fun, nice course. Putting green was a great time too. We had a little competition after there. Big thanks to Matthew for taking me on, letting me win, and Frank for setting it up. Like I said, guys had an awesome time. If you get a chance to come up and check this place out, it's a great facility, great golf course. Food was phenomenal, and might have to get back out and try some fishing here as well. So, Gail, thanks for letting us use the place.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Cheers, guys.